that better. I guess clones won't be enough to satisfy me. They taste bland, and they don't possess much energy. Oh well. It doesn't matter. I need as much strength as I can get. If I'm right, my lesser half is probably going to team up with Goku and all of his friends. No matter. I'm sure every last one of them can only lend a finite amount of power. And there's only one way for her to power herself up. She'll eventually have to give in to her hunger. In the end, will that hypocrite finally give in and feed or not? Whatever. No point in pondering it. Ultimately, only she can make the decision. I'm just going to keep eating more and more in the meantime. Just you wait and see.
This is bad. The clones that used to be out there have all disappeared now.
It seems that the other 21 must be eating them.
At this rate, the next time we see her, she is gonna have some monster strength.
There's no question then. That means we have no choice but to hurry too.
I guess we'll just have to keep defeating enemies until we find her. If she's still eating them, we should run into her sooner or later.
True. It's not like we have any other clues to work off of at this point.
How annoying. We should just go and find the other 21 and destroy her right now!
I want to, but she's really powered herself up. We probably won't be able to beat her just yet.
Defeating the clones will boost your link ratio. You need to work to unlock more of your power.
Okay then, we can do this together. We just need to defeat more clones, right?
That is correct. And if things don't work out, I'll...
Huh?
Oh, it's nothing. Okay, let's get to work.
Thank you.
So this is Frieza? Looks like it might be a clone.
What's wrong, 18? Why do you seem so irritated?
Do you have some sort of problem with Frieza?
Yeah, big time. This freak here killed my Krillin a long time ago.
So, destroying this clone will be your chance to get vengeance for Krillin?
Vengeance, huh? It doesn't really feel like it to me. I mean, Krillin's alive and well after all.
It's because he's alive that things are the way they are.
That's true. If he weren't alive, you naturally want to do something about it, whether that's fighting the real thing or its clone.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Hurry up, it's time to get ready for the fight!
This is for Krillin. I think. I'm actually not really sure. At any rate, I won't forgive you for what you've done.
One hit isn't going to take him down. Get ready!
Yeah. Try this! Sora! Ha!
Well, after a little more time, I think I've gotten pretty used to this Link thing. I feel like my power's back. It's back to normal now.
No matter how much you boost your Link ratio, it'll only restore your original power. But new power is the only way we're going to win this.
Hey, it'd be dangerous if we had two people that strong duking it out here. End up destroying the Earth.
That's true, Krilla. The normal attacks probably won't mean a thing to her. We have no choice. Perhaps we should plan to have the final battle somewhere else.
Hold on. Listen up. We've got the deal.
Really?
That's just great. I'm not sure we can trust one of your ideas.
Exactly foolproof, you know.
What? Are you joking?
Make sure you think long and hard about it first.
Man, you guys are sure letting him have it.
You'll soon understand why. Goku isn't exactly the most reliable person.
He does always screw things up somehow.
Hey, don't say that! Look, I'll tell you about my idea after I defeat all the clones.
Fine. We'll leave things to you for the time being.
Yes, it's time! Okay, everyone, let's do this!